The challenge of safeguarding our online activities is more important than ever. Taking full advantage of everything the internet has to offer is a growing challenge. So businesses and individuals turn to proxies as a simple and effective solution. However, to take full advantage of what they offer, it's crucial to understand how proxies work and how to optimize their performance. By combining the latest and most reliable technologies available, IPRoyal ensures you get unlimited access to online information whenever you need it. Still, that doesn't mean there's nothing you can do as a user to make the most out of your proxies. Stay with us until the end as we dive deeper into proxy performance optimization and how the right proxy setup and best practices can make a significant difference. Proxy servers are a vital part of the modern online landscape, acting as an intermediary between your device and the rest of the internet. But how exactly do they work, and what makes them the go-to choice for unrestricted internet access? It's simple. When you use a proxy to connect to the internet, your traffic is rerouted through the server before reaching its destination. In this process, the proxy masks your IP address with its own. This approach offers several key advantages. Concealing your IP address. The websites, apps, and other online platforms you communicate with only see the proxy's IP address. Your actual IP address remains masked and protected, preventing online tracking bans and other IP-based limitations. Evading Geo-Blocks. The internet is divided into separate regions, and your IP address's location determines what online content you can or can't access. For example, many websites from the United States are simply not available to visitors from the European Union and vice versa. By using a proxy server from a specific country, you can access the internet without any restrictions, as your traffic becomes indistinguishable from that of local internet users. Unlimited data gathering. When it comes to gathering and processing large amounts of online information, proxies are simply irreplaceable. For example, let's say you're introducing a new product or service and you want to ensure your pricing is competitive. Instead of checking countless websites manually, you can use proxies to automate the process. You'll instantly get accurate information and neutralize human error. So, how can you get the best performance from your proxies? Here are several things you can do. Proxy type. Choosing the correct proxy type ensures it is optimized for the task at hand. On our website, you'll find residential, data center, ISP, and mobile proxies with different features. Residential and mobile proxies can bypass even the strictest geographical restrictions and take your web scraping to a whole new level. Meanwhile, ISP and data center servers focus on flawless uptime and high connection speeds, which are perfect for streaming or large file transfers. We always recommend identifying your needs first and contacting our customer support if you need help choosing a specific proxy type. Server proximity. A distant server is the usual suspect regarding bumping connection speed. After all, your network traffic takes an alternate route, and if it has to go through a large number of nodes, you'll experience latency and connectivity issues. Unless you require a proxy in a specific distant location, connecting to a nearby one often solves any speed-related issues. Proxy protocol. Simultaneously, you always have the option of switching between proxy protocols, HTTPS and SOCKS 5. HTTP and HTTPS proxies can interpret web traffic and are generally the best option for tasks like web scraping, social media management, price monitoring, and more. On the other hand, SOCKS proxies can offer slightly higher speeds and utilize various protocols. So they're a better option for online apps, P2P connections, or web and app testing. Proxy testing. Suppose you picked the correct proxy type and nearby server, but you're still experiencing slowdowns or IP bans. That's where free proxy testers like ours come in handy. Input your proxy details and it will display the type, protocol, status, and speed. You can also target a specific website to verify the response speed and get a better idea of how fast the chosen proxy can scrape target URL or access blocked content. IP quality. Because a proxy is essentially a third-party device, sometimes the poor performance is out of your control. For example, if you stumbled upon a careless proxy service provider that doesn't regularly refresh the IP address pool, its proxies can be flagged as dubious by search engines. If you notice continuous captures and IP bans, you can use any IP database to verify your IP reputation. It will outline whether your proxy was used for spam or other bot activity. In this case, it's best to discard such a proxy and connect to another one or pick a more reputable proxy service provider. You can rely on IPRoyal for top performing proxy services with full transparency and compliance. Additionally, by following these simple tips and staying vigilant, you can significantly enhance your proxy performance. Visit our website to learn more about our proxies and don't hesitate to get in touch with our support if you have any questions. Thank you for watching. If you learned something new, make sure you give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon so you can stay up to date with our upcoming videos. See you soon!